this song.
Our next awardee is a Christ follower who happens to be married to one lovely lady, and together the lovely lady is Jacqueline Chomba, and together they have three boys, energetic boys as described, Arthur, Axel, and Achim. Did I say those names right? Forgive my pronunciation. He's passionate about engaging in societal change through personal initiative and leadership. This gentleman went through a process at his church, Mavuno Church, and said, how can I extend this to other people? And from that, he started Freedom Behind Bars, which takes the Mizizi process, which many of you may know about, to those behind bars to give them hope and restore them from despair and extinction. Over 700 inmates have successfully completed the Mizizi program. There are Mizizi classes in 6 prisons within Nairobi and Mombasa, and Mizizi classes for all prison chaplains from Nairobi prisons. He started social justice initiatives involving the Mavuno Church congregations at various prisons, through which significant rehabilitation works to facilitate has been undertaken. Amazing testimonies are coming out of this. There's a lot of celebrating and release happening and reintegration of the inmates into society, partnering with the prisons department on revolutionary remote parenting initiative that targets to bring inmates and their families together. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for one Mr. Frank Mutua. Come on, let's celebrate him one more time.
But I sure been faithful. See, God.